Yeah, of course. You know, we're very proud of the lads to get to this far. But I was disappointed in the manner we conceded the goals today. I think we handed all four of the goals to them, which was the most disappointing thing.
Yeah, so we looked at it and thought it was clinical finishing. Yeah, so I suppose you give strikers like Danny Rowe those opportunities, and he will punish you.
Yeah, of course. Well, they're a quality team, you know. They're a very experienced team, and they're very good. But the way we defended for all four goals was really disappointing. I don't think they really had to earn any of the goals. So, you know, it's something that we've got to look at and work hard at.
Chance by chance. So John Harry has created a lot, hit the woodwork a couple of times on a different day. Could have been so different.
Yeah, I was really pleased with the first half performance. I thought we played really well. You know, again, gave them a sloppy goal. But then I think we really grew into the game. First half, we had some good chances. And then second half, obviously coming out, gifting them another goal straight after half-time, kind of killed the tie a little bit. But, you know, the group, they've got a fantastic attitude, and you can see they really battled on and kept going to the end.
You look at it, Andre Brown getting another goal coming off the bench. It was first goal for Joel Taylor. So personal highlights for a couple of the players.
Yeah, absolutely. And, you know, Andre scored again, which is fantastic. Joel deserved his goals today. I thought he was great. And, you know, as I say, I don't mind losing games, but, you know, it's the manner we lost. And, you know, I did feel that we handed all four of their goals to them. But, you know, they're still an excellent team. And, you know, I'm sure they're going to have a great season.
Frustration for the manager then, I would say, Joel.
Yeah, very frustrated. But, you know, we get on with it. We've got a really good home game next week. I've got to say thanks ever so much for the fans coming up, you know, travelling all this way. You know, they really got behind the lads, which was fantastic, and, you know, we really appreciate it.
Yeah, they kept singing all the way, didn't they? They made more noise than their own fans.
Yeah, you know, but we get that every week with them. You know, they're fantastic fans, and, you know, it's vital they keep supporting us, and hopefully we can keep moving in the right direction.